Yo, what is going on, everybody? This is your boy Shao, coming back with another video, and today, man, yeah, that was a fast one. That was a fast intro. We got one of our first gameplays of this year. Maybe our first gameplay. I don't even know, honestly. I just felt like recording some gameplay. I'm going to start doing, like, once a week, just showing one of my weekend league games. My team is not the greatest, but I make it work. You know, I'm trying to get a Steelers theme team going. I'm at 40 out of 45, so I do get a plus one speed boost. This is my team. You know, nothing crazy. I don't really use my middle linebacker, too. That's why I got a gold here. Same with my D tackle, too. And, yeah, team solid. But my strategy items, I have a legendary strat for my secondary. So my secondary, it's a little stacked, all right? Don't even worry. But, yeah, that's really it. We're going to get this W, and we're going to go crazy. Let's get right into this. By the way, yes, I am 8-9 in weekend league, okay? Because for some reason, I like to start off super bad. I started off 2-6, and now I'm 8-9, so I think it's weird. Tell me if anyone else has the same problem. Because for some reason, I just can't win in the beginning. I always lose the first few ones, and then I just turn up. So I don't know what that is, but I'm not even going to cut. We're going to see this guy's team, and then we'll start making cuts, and we'll turn on the intense music, all right? Come on now. You gotta love it. Okay, this dude does not have a crazy team. This could be a good game. Let's stop him. First play, stop him, all right? We're in a little cover for Justin Fields. Let's see what he's got in store for us. We're kind of clamping, and that's a sack for Green Joe Green, baby. What are you going to do about it? Nothing. All right, come on. What do we got? I'm running some man coverage. It's a little risky, but we're kind of clamping him. Stephon Gilmore. Just tackle him. Are you serious, my brother? All right, that was a good play by him. You know, all respect to him. Please get that. Okay, we'll take that. All right, 80 overall, Akil Witherspoon is in coverage. I don't know why, but it doesn't even matter because I'm clamping. And that's a sack. Who is that? That's Muhammad. Muhammad with a sack. He's the GOAT. Back in cover four, he goes five wide. Okay, I'll take that. He's not even in field goal range. Call me stupid, but I'm doing cover two, man, all right? Yeah, maybe that was kind of stupid. What am I doing, bro? I should not. Whatever. I need to get my head in the game, bro. Just get him. What am I doing? I can't focus. Dude, I'm so out of it right now. I'm not used to recording and doing this at the same time, like, bro. We are about to put together a methodical drive as well as a methodical kick return. Come on. Great blocks. Okay. Up to the 31. I'm not mad. We actually only get up to the 30, but hey, I'm not complaining. What can we do here? Dave Casper's kind of open. I'm just going to throw it to him. Fuck it. Give me that. I don't care if it's lucky. All right. I don't care. All right. Come on, man. This dude stands no chance. Absolutely none. Here we go. Claypool. I'm looking for him. Yep. He's open. All right, we'll take 7 yards. All right, Michael Vick may scramble with him. I'm going to put Claypool on a streak to get his user out of there. And Jarrell Bettis, open. And he misses, and he hurdles. He hurdled over a dead body. I'd love to see it. All right, Vick's about to roll out. Vick's about to go crazy. He's rolling out. Oh, he's got room to run. Give me that block, Casper. Or no, or don't. That's fine. We're going to do a hurry up. You know what? I'm not even going to try to act like I'm trying to edit this, all right? Money. This is going for a first down. Trust me. What'd I tell you? Jerome Bettis, the GOAT. We can get him with a little crosser with Chase Claypool. If not, I may roll out. In fact, I'm definitely rolling out, actually. I'm definitely rolling out. And I'm getting down to the 3-yard line. Okay. Michael Vick, Jerome Bettis. The best combo of all time. Get there. Down to the 1. We're going to do hurry up. He's going to think I'm running it. Little does he know. I am running it. And you're not going to do anything about it. Okay, maybe he is. All right, he hasn't been able to stop the Vic rollout, so I'm just going to... Oh, wait. I'm about to make some crazy shit happen. Watch this. Okay, no, I'm just going to throw it away. Do I go for the QB sneak, yes or no? The answer is yes. That's a touchdown. My game lagged pretty hard there. I don't know what happened, but I'm about to clamp the shit out of this dude, so it doesn't even matter. Get him. You can have that. You can get up to the 4-yard line. What is 3 yards anyway? I'm feeling a pick six here, honestly. I mean, he's just going to throw into the flats, and I got the flats covered. So, we're there. I was so confused. I was like, did he catch it? Did I intercept it? I'm confused. Playing it safe, and I'm running zone coverage still. We're still there. We're there. Come on, bro. We're blitzing. I don't care what you say. Give me that pressure. No pressure at all. Come on. Clamping you? You have nowhere to go? Never mind. It's fine. I'm not letting him score a touchdown. Best believe that. We're there. Nice hit. What a hit, bro. That is what I'm talking about. Oh, he's go. Oh. I like that. All right. I like this. I'm clamping you. You have nowhere to go. Absolutely nowhere. Nope. Give me that. Doesn't work on me, bud. We're just going to start off with a little simple run play. Jerome Bettis. Can he take it to the crib? Not sure. But we're going to find out. Cut it back in. Hey, I did what I could there. We're going to do a hurry-up offense. PA cross. Say less. PA cross flood. You know me. Oh, I can roll out. How do you not block him? And he recovers the fumble. Do you guys see that? Gentry didn't even block him. He literally let him... I know you guys saw that, bro. That's bullshit. Hey, like that. Hey, like run committee, huh? I love run committee. Because it still helps in the... He shouldn't have even got the ball back. That's literally so... A little less commentary, a little more sweating, all right? I do want to win the game. I always do this by my game plays. I just don't play that well. That's a dot. Give me that. And I'm running it back. I feel like George Figgins is wide open there with that fade. Am I tripping? Yeah, I am. And the PI, but I still catch it. Doesn't even matter. If he keeps running man coverage, Claypool's going to be wide open. Watch this. Man coverage, it's over. He's not running man coverage. Claypool, can you still... Flag, what's that? Rough the passer? Let's go. Guys, we really need a touchdown. I mean, a field goal is okay, but a touchdown really seals this comeback, I feel like. Okay, Michael Vick. Jerome Bettis. What are you doing? Oh, never mind. That's a dot. Keep going. I'm going for the touchdown. I don't care. I am going for this touchdown. I'm looking for Casper or Bettis. One or the other. Never mind. B's wide open. That's a touchdown. Touchdown, George Pickens. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful drive. All right, come on. Let's see what we can do here. Chase Claypool on the kick return. Can I go to the house? Cut inside. Oh, wait a second. Hey, that was kind of nice, though. Can't even lie. All right, I'm rolling out with Vic. Predetermined rollout. I'm gone. Touchdown. Don't fumble. Okay, I'll take 5 yards. A little bit of a play here, I must say. I got all day in the pocket. We're going to hit... Plaxico Burress. Oh, I got days. I got days to room. What am I just saying? I got days to room? I don't even know what I'm saying. All I do know is that I'm about to hit the best play ever. All right, stack out. This is money. This is straight money. In fact, I'm putting Casper on go. Why is that a touchdown, though? Oh, my God. He's wide open. I told you it was a touchdown. Go. Why am I the best player of all time? Someone tell me. All right, I don't really like this formation. I did not mean to run cover two. He's throwing it there. He's in triple coverage. I was going to say, he's not catching that on me. The cover six. Switching up with the cover six, and we're going to clamp him. Troy Palmalu's got down the middle, a.k.a. me, and he's wide open. Just tackle him. Please, just tackle him. Okay, not what you want to see, but... Okay, this play is so scuffed. I need to get Gilmore over here. We're there. I mean, I'll take, like, 6 yards. It's not the end of the world, but we should have been there, bro. I'm running a blitz. He's not going to be expecting a blitz. And we're there. Great tackle. Is he going to keep running? Hurry up. He is. Okay. Cover two, and then we'll press him. I got Troy on the users. I'm there! I overran it. Yeah, I cracked him. I overran it. I was too aggressive. I thought he was going to throw back to the flat. Oh, is he open in the corner? Oh, that could have been big. Can we talk about how I'm bringing back the nostalgia with this music, though? All right, come on. He's running the ball. Just tackle him. Short of the first. I'll take it. He's going to... Okay. I'm running the best coverage of all time. I'm in the flats. I'm there! Pick it off, bro. You need to pick that. He's going for two. Okay, now I'm playing, bro. Yes! Give me that! He comes across the field and he picks it off. That is the best play of all time. That was literally a busted defensive play. Rod Woodson was supposed to be in that flat anyway, but instead, he was naturally coming back to that because that's where he's supposed to be. Bro, that was literally just amazing. I'm running this ball. You best believe that. Just on the first play, at least, I am. Come on. Okay, he stuffs us, but it is what it is. We'll stop the stretch play. All right. Let's see what he can do. Truck him. Gets us a few yards, but... Oh, he calls a timeout in the third quarter? Okay. A little weird he called a timeout in the third quarter, but either way, we're just going to throw it to Bettis. And can he get the first? He can't, but I will take my points. I will not complain with my 3 points here. Can I make the field goal? Of course I can make the field goal. That was literally perfect. All right, come on. Bobby Wagner. He's running the ball, okay. We're all over that. Come on, bro. Okay, he should not have gotten 7 yards on that. That's me. Give me that. That's a pick. I don't know what you want me to say. Besides that, I'm going to the house. That's what you want. That's what I want you. I'm gone. I think he's going to quit. I think that's the game. Let's see what he does. That is the game. What a game. Guys, if you guys enjoyed this video and you guys want to see more gameplays, leave a like right now. And subscribe if you're new. All right? I had so much fun recording this, which is not always the case with gameplays. Sometimes it's not fun. Sometimes I'm getting smacked. I'm not the best Madden player, but I try my best. You know, I don't like to run the same play over and over. So I just like to have fun. So thank you guys so much for watching, man. I'll see you guys in the next video, though.